Alright, let's test this sound out. That sounds good. Let's get it started. Let's save this. Alright, so where we left off at last time was here. Let's go down here. What is this? That's a light. How many layers we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's quite a few layers. So we got these on this layer. Let me see this. I wonder how this will look if I move this behind this. Alright, so we need these wires. The wires need to be moved. Yes, yeah, the wires. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna move these wires. Cut those, paste those, another layer. I can move this back here so it can be behind that. Deselect that. And now we need this to be erased. Let's get our brush out. I'm gonna use this here. This should be behind. Do we see the line behind it? I'm going to not erase that. Seems like it's going through it. All right, so based on this, I need to go over here, go that in. This feels like this actually has some other stuff going on here. So we need something that's a little different for us to color. Okay, we can try that. And then like it goes all the way up. And we'll take it down to about right here. Thank you. Excuse me. Can't even see what the hell that all of that extra stuff is. And now this goes up. So this actually looks like it goes under here. Maybe a little bit more. And then it comes out in front of this. About here. Then it has a arc. And this one a little bit more gray. You know what? That's why my colors are off. I was wondering what the heck was going on. I had this contrast on all the time. Been painting almost an hour. No, a half hour. Just contrast on. I was wondering why my colors not looking right. I don't know how to draw these bikes and stuff, but let's try. I think I need to move this. I ain't gonna worry about it right now. Let's find some more mellow music, Dennis. little detail to these wires here. And now I'm going to wrap this stream up. So I know the stream is ending a little bit earlier than I wanted, but I think this one has, this left side needs some more detail. I mean, it's right side. And the ground needs a little bit of love. I don't know if I'm gonna add any more bikes over here. And then these windows and signs need to be updated. So I'm gonna estimate maybe another hour. So this is Wednesday, we'll say Thursday. Hopefully we'll wrap this up. What I might try to do is block in these background people a little bit more and maybe see if I can work on a couple of other pieces tomorrow of this, so that way on Thursday I can wrap this up. So that's all I have for now. For those of you that will stop by in the future, if you like this type of content, go ahead and hit that follow button and also hit that notification button so you'll be notified when I'm live streaming. Also, if you are already following this channel, you know other people like this type of content, go ahead and share it with them. And also, if you follow this channel or you're watching this VOD, when you get a chance, just when you see my schedule, it's Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday and Saturday, 5:30 p.m. Central to 7. But a lot of times when I get around an hour, since I'll usually take a break after work, I usually cut out around 6:37. So I'm gonna probably end up modifying that, because some people that might come in, they may not see me at 7 and then I'm already off. So I'm gonna modify that to make that an hour. If I go a little bit longer, then that's fine, but at least I won't be not adhering to my schedule. So that's all I have for now. Stay positive, stay safe out there. Always keep your pens up, and until next time, peace.